There's all these great, you know, theological, powerful, personal truths that we get to embrace and experience. And there's also the depths of the reality of who we are without God and how desperately we need Him. And it's just this valley. But all the fruit, as you know, the trees grow best in the valleys. I've done a lot of backpacking through the years, and one thing I found is the top of high mountain peaks, there's no vegetation whatsoever. Nothing grows there. And so we've got to embrace all of this, but you get some wonderful views, and some powerful things can happen in our lives as we experience the journey through this letter to the Romans.